Is Swift language any good?
If you want to program for Apple and the iOS, yes, it is great.
Or the Apple Watch.
Just because Apple has sleek and simple to use products like the iPod, does not mean all of its products are good. Even Apple can put out a dud once in a while.
I want to program for Apple, to make the apps that are on all those cool devices.
Then you need to learn the language that they use.
Does that mean I need to learn Swift?
That's only because Apple wants to move from Objective-C to Swift eventually, and you have to use the language they mandate. And right now, that is still overwhelmingly Objective-C, because Swift is not ready for prime time.
Not so fast. I thought Swift has been released.
That was summer of 2014.
So why not learn it now?
They are still changing the syntax, and there is a laundry list of other changes to be made. By the time you get done, anything you do right now will be obsolete.
That's not good. I know some of the other Silicon Valley favorites, like Ruby, made people mad because a new version of the language broke old code.
Ruby's sin was doing that with production languages, stuff in use online. Swift is still in beta, so they can change it to their heart's delight.
Though it will drive people mad, trying to learn it.
So wait until they're done changing it, before you learn it. The advantage of the improvements they are making, is that it will be better than the beta version Apple is showing off today.
What's the main difference between the languages?
Aside from the cool swooping bird logo for Swift, Swift was designed to be object-oriented, whereas Objective-C had to have syntax and classes shoehorned into it to make it object-oriented.
So Swift is better for object-oriented programming.
Swift was designed for object-oriented programming, so it better be better at handling objects without needing two lines of code.
Do you think Swift will be good in the future?
Maybe, since they're working on making it better. And they've already opened up programming sandboxes for people to start learning it, which helps debug it enormously.
At least Apple is supporting initial development and improvement. Some Linux versions throw out a new OS version and leave everyone to beta test and do bug reports, eventually fixing those issues in the new release.
At least Apple is doing better than Linux in beta testing it before rewriting their entire code library.
You are supposed to be able to use Swift and Objective-C code in the same project.
You have to use an Objective-C bridging file to do it. Then again, you can use Objective-C files in Swift programming projects too, reducing how much code has to be rewritten to the new language.
That certainly makes Swift better than some languages, where you cannot plug and play the prior code versions or prior reincarnations of the programming language.
But give Swift time to mature and take flight before I definitively say it is good.